following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing 235 pounds, Ross Van Dennis.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
I'm curious to see what we get from Sami Zayn in this one.
Yeah, I'm with you, Cole. We haven't seen much of this kid. I'm looking forward to seeing what he can do in the ring.
Van Dam, cat-like, up to the top.
Ah! He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands. Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that.
Using the steps as a weapon.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Hey, be careful with that thing. Man, Rob Van Dam is looking ripped.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael?
Did you hear the impact?
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Oh, Rob Van Dam is going up yet again.
Now, look out! All the way to the outside, sacrificing life and limb to deliver a huge move.
Are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. Whoa, whoa!
Oh, my gosh. That was an incredibly risky maneuver to the outside.
He's got a chair!
Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, man. He landed right. Whoa, watch out. The announce table is getting torn down. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Turning it around, it's Rob Van Dam with a reversal.
This doesn't bode well. He's laid out that prone position.
I don't think this is a good idea. Oh, that did the damage.
And here we see it from this angle.
Boy, the WWE Universe is so excited to see Rob Van Dam back in the ring.
Not again. Not again.
RVD avoiding danger there.
Yeah, that could have been really bad for Van Dam.
He's back up on that table.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Uh-oh.
Watch it. I don't believe it. What a costly mistake.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Bam!
Ooh, Sami Zayn just got leveled.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Oh, my. Get the medics down.
Oh, as we've said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up. This guy's just getting... That'll put your lights out quick.
It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
And he's heading back in.
What a shot! He wasted too much time on that one.
What a wicked neck breaker. Will it be?
Two.
And he barely avoids the pinfall. All respect given. It looks like Rob Van Dam could be done for.
Yeah. The kick connects.
Sami Zayn smashes that one.
That'll chip your teeth.
Rob Van Dam wants to go high rest.
Watch it! Well, that's it! What's he think he's going to do with that? I don't know what's going to happen.
And another shot to the post.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Wow, that is just dangerous.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. He's got hold of that ladder.
If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
Oh, no!
What a completely unbelievable move by Rob Van Dam.
Van Dam is looking for something big here.
So much on the line. Nobody backing down. Nobody giving it.
Rob Van Dam smashes that one.
Come on, put that down. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Great offense by Rob Van Dam.
Turning it around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Why is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here? Uh-oh, big move coming.
Oh, no, here we go. Sami Zayn sees it.
Talk to me if you want to quit. What a matchup. This one continues to go back and forth.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Oh, Rob Van Dam is in a tough situation here, folks.
Oh,
Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this.
Incoming. Look at this. Stay down. Stay down. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Turning it around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Well, this isn't where Rob Van Dam wants to be. I can assure you of that.
Oh, mama!
Out to get extreme.
This could be huge.
One, two, a kick out, and you can see the frustration start to build.
Sami Zayn is conjuring up some good momentum here.
Shoulders down.
Rob Van Dam quick to get the shoulder up.
Once again, thank you for joining us at the Night of Extreme.
That's it. He's out.
Can he score the pin? Two.
And here's Rob Van Dam. Rob Van Dam with the offense.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Oh, my God.
Wow, that's got to be it.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Look out.
Oh, my. What a move. One, two, three.
What a win for Rob Van Dam.
That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.